Hi, welcome. I'll be with you to help you build your workbench projects. And because I'm the battery, I'll be joining in the fun too.
I do all the work around here. Electricity comes blasting through me and I have to slow it down. I actually resist the flow of electrons, and I'll tell you my secret. But only if you promise to leave me alone and let me rest. Inside of me is carbon, and electricity doesn't flow through it as well as it flows through wires. Many of the components on your workbench only need a little bit of electricity to work. Without me, these parts could overheat and be ruined.
I'm a transistor sister. I get an electric charge, then I open up a valve to make the current very large. Now, let me show you what I mean. My sister and I are two small black plastic components with three legs each. They are called the collector, the emitter, and the base. Electricity can flow through us, coming in through the collector and going out through the emitter.
How does a switch make an alarm?
Start by connecting number 3 to number 35. Connect number 12 to number 38. Stick a long yellow wire in spring number 38 and hook up number 11 to number 19. Now hook up number 19 to number 33. Attach number 33 to number 36. Join up number 27 to number 37. Connect number 37 to number 39. Stick another long yellow wire in spring number 39 and leave it there for later. Hook up number 4 to number 20.
I have to slow down these electrons so you can catch crooks.
This circuit is set up so that the current can either go through the yellow wires or through the piezo transducer. Either way makes a complete circuit, but only one way makes noise. Let's watch this on our electronic pinball game, where the balls represent the electrons coming from the battery. Electricity likes to take the path of least resistance. In our electronic pinball game, the electrons get a push from the battery and ping-pong between the transformer and the capacitor. The star of this show is the capacitor. It acts like a storage tank. First, it fills up with electricity, and then it lets it slowly drain out. Let's look at our electroscope to see how this circuit dims lights. When the yellow wire is hooked up, current from the battery fills up the capacitor and also enters the base of the first transistor.